Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one hitter is crowned champion. If there is a tie at the end of any round, let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the Baltimore Orioles, number 2, Gunnar Henderson. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here. Now a 11 home run for another home run. Seconds left. left. That will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the Texas Rangers, number 53, Adolis Garcia. Let's see what he can do. Left. will do it. He finishes with 13 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Now hitting, representing the Los Angeles Dodgers, Teoscar Hernandez. Let's see what he can do. Time. 30 seconds left. Hitting second, the challenger, representing the Kansas City Royals, number 7, Bobby Witt Jr. just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. Finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Up first, in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Cleveland Guardians, number 11, Jose Ramirez. The round has officially started, so here we go. That's his first home run. Two minutes remaining. Maxwell. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, representing the Philadelphia Phillies, number 28, Alex Boehm. Let's see what he can do. Three in a row. gone. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first, representing the Atlanta Braves, Marcel Ozuna. Let's see what he can do. Two minutes remaining. home run for him. With an astounding 18 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the New York Mets, number 20, Pete Alonso. All righty, let's see what he can do. just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. To the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number two, Gunnar Henderson. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. That's his first home run. Minutes remaining. That's three in a row now. There's number seven. Just 1 minute remaining. seconds left. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 12 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Bobby Witt Jr. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Goal! That's his first home run. Another home run. Goal! Into the second deck. It's a bonus time. That's a home run. He's fifth in the round. Three in a row. That one's out of here and into the second. 2 minutes remaining. Left. Another home run. Out of here. go. And that ends the round. He finishes with 13 home runs. And that puts him in to the championship matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 11, Jose Ramirez. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Use the short course. out of here. That's his 50th home run. He finishes with a total of 19 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 20, Pete Alonso. Let's see what he can do. Go! That's his first home run. To the second deck. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here and into the second half. No question about that one. Left. finishes with a total of 20 home runs. And that will put him in to the championship round. Hitting first in this championship round, number 7, Bobby Witt Jr. Let's see what he can do. It's a bonus time. Just 1 minute remaining. Three in a row. That one is gone. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Pete Alonso. Just 1 minute remaining. Left. doing. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Bobby Witt Jr.